Shakespeare wrote, "There is a tide in the affairs of men, which taken at the flood leads on to fortune. Omitted all the voyage of their life, they are bound in sallows and miseries. On such a full sea we are afloat. We must take the current or lose our venture. Dear friends, never lose the venture. Be up and doing, be determined, be committed, have a lofty dreams. Strive to seek and find your dream, you are going to bound it. It is never too late. Commit, dedicate passionately with burning desire and never retreat. Burn your all ships and bridges. You are there, you are there."